Hello everyone, I'm Rene from TrackProfiler, and today I will show you a useful feature called Design Track. We have made the Design Track feature on TrackProfiler to allow you to create your own GPS track that you can hand out to your guests, visitors, and family and friends, so they can visit all the beautiful places around you on their own. So let's get started. All that you need to do is click on your username, click on Design Track. Give the track its title, for example, hiking. Click OK. Edit the description. We're just going to type in hiking. Type in tag like hike. We can save the track and we will be automatically redirected to the map. Map is located on the vicinity where we are currently located, so we don't have to search a lot. It's easy to get started. You just double click on the place where you want the track to start, like this, and click once on the marker and just reach out to a new place again. Obviously, the more points you add, the detailed the map will be. I'm just gonna kind of rough it out a bit. I'm gonna put this middle point here. I'm just gonna point it here to end the track, like this. All right, so I'm just gonna maybe correct it a little bit. Just gonna put this middle point here. As you can notice, you automatically get another middle point as soon as you move the middle point, because you create another marker when you do that. Maybe like this, so your guests don't get lost. Okay. That's pretty much it. I'm going to save the changes here and get redirected to the place where I can publish the track. So there are also two cool features that you can use. Waypoints. Waypoints allow you to point on a map a place that's interesting. For example, I don't know, you want to tell your guests that there's a store in this village. So you just double click it. You click store, I don't know, homemade goods. You click OK. You double click on the waypoint, click stores to give it an icon, and click save. You can also add waypoints that warn the users of a potential hazardous hazards in the area. For example, if there's some gravel and if the people are using bikes, so they be careful in order not to get fall down, etc. Another cool feature that you can use is add elevation. So we can add elevation to the track, because obviously this track doesn't have any information related to it because we just made it up. So we add elevation and you get information about how much downhill, how much uphill, and the max elevation is. You can track, as you can see, you can track here and see at the beginning of the trail what the elevation is. So 536 meters. So the person and the guest can see the exact elevation of all the parts of the track. Also, a really cool feature, and in my mind, it's one of the best features here. You can use the nearby tracks. And if you don't know the tracks that you can recommend to your guests or visitors, you can see here and check out all the recommendations and all the tracks that have been tested out by other people. And obviously it's a cool feature to use. So I would like to thank you guys for watching and listening to me, and hear you and see you soon. Cheers.